No, Shamesh, my idea is, if you keep changing your connections, okay, if you don't keep your network static, but